Hey guys, this is Josh Peterson, Peterson Electric. We did a video with you guys about 2 weeks ago before we hit the snowstorm, and we were showing you this house with the service ripped off. Well, here's it all finished up. We've got a brand new meter, underground fed with a slip sleeve to our new panel, 200 amp disconnect, main disconnect at the top, meets fire department and city code. It's a Siemens panel right here. There's our dead front cover. Take that off. We labeled everything in the house. This house had a lot of circuits. It's got a lot of baseboard heat. Here's the hard thing about all this, is that every single thing that came in this panel for the neutrals and grounds used to terminate here on the old one. So we literally had to extend all of the whites and the greens, the grounds and the neutrals, to its bus bars. And we also had to extend about half of the hot circuits. So we labeled our hot circuits our 15 amps with a piece of blue tape and our 20 amp with brown, just so we could identify it when we had it all out. This right here, we added here a circuit to the garage, and then we teed it off and went that way for a circuit in the back. He has got some outside sight lighting and also uses a mulcher, a lawnmower that's electric. So we gave him two dedicated circuits for that. And the one in the back, we went back to back and gave him an outlet inside because he uses a space heater in the winter. And then the power during the summer, he'll be mowing his lawn. Other than that, the only other thing I wanted to mention to you guys is that next year they're talking about in 2014 a code, but I'm gonna do another video on that. So anyways, thanks for joining us guys. We'll see you next week.